Matthew Stafford's wife, Kelly, has a brain tumor that she's going to have removed by surgery. Says she was having some problems with bouts of vertigo, so she went and had an MRI, and it revealed the tumor that she's going to have removed. Now, the Staffords, they got 3 kids, a set of twins, and one other child. They got married in 2015, and it's a scary time, you know, in their life, but she should be okay.